the middle of June in England, and surprise, surprise, it's bloody raining. So we're in Leeds at Red's Barbecue. We've just ordered a pitmaster tray
and some wings.
And some wings, and we're going to go to Lambeth Yard, where we're doing a pop-up in July and August. Do a little look around the site, figure out some shit, and yeah, that's about it.
There must be someone up above. So you come on, friend. You got to come on now. You got to hold.
She's pissing like.
So we're on the road to Scotland in the car. We're gonna go and see a pop-up location. A woman got in touch with us when she read an article on the in the Times. Never met this lady before. And we're gonna go stay in a house.
So we've decided to drive for 6 hours to Scotland. As you do.
We're gonna go and have dinner with Caroline. Anything could happen here. Yeah, we could be tied up. We just don't. She seems lovely.
Yeah, she does seem lovely.
Seems absolutely great. But yeah, so we've been to Sheffield, just popped into Leeds, and now we're driving Scotland in the pissing wet rain, and we're going to go and see this location, which on the website looks amazing.
But it looks beautiful.
So yeah, we're going to go there. So we'll keep you posted with how it's looking.
We could turn up in full kilt. Full kilt, sporran the lot.
Getting that out.
And I just paint our faces blue and white and just scream, freedom!
Thank you.